Hello, hi guys, I am Anish. Today we're gonna look at this problem and how to solve it. Let's get started. Okay guys, here you can see I am trying to boot from my pen drive and it's showing that reboot and select the proper boot device. Okay, let's see how to fix this issue. For fix this issue, we have to enter into the boot menu. For entering the boot menu, different motherboard have different options. We are using Foxing motherboard now, so we have to press delete button. Some motherboard use F2 or escape button. So after entering this menu, all motherboard have different interface. Okay, so in Foxing motherboard, we have to go to the quick control option. And under the quick control option, you can see an option called boot option filter. It's showing that it is legacy only. If you are using Gigabyte motherboard, it will be showing in the boot menu option. Okay, you can see there the chipset. After the chipset option, there is a boot option. Sometimes this option is available in the boot option also. Okay, so let's see what option we have to edit. Okay. In this option, as I told, we have to come to the boot option filter. Is in there, it's showing legacy only. And if you press there, we can see there is a three option available: UEFI and legacy, legacy only, UEFI only. I am choosing UEFI only option in this motherboard because sometimes UEFI and legacy option is not working for me. That's why I am using UEFI only. If you are using some other board, sometimes there will be an option called legacy with the UEFI first, something like that. So you can choose that also. Okay, I am right now sticking with UEFI only. Okay, I am giving right now UEFI only option. I am pressing the enter button. In my board, in my this particular Foxing board, the escape button for selecting the boot menu is not working right now, so I am quickly setting up my boot priority also. Okay, for that we have to go to the boot option, and in the boot option you can see there is a priority list. For booting from the pen drive, we have to set our pen drive is the first priority, and I already selected that. And after that we have to save our settings. For that we have to come to the save and exit option, and in there you can see that there is a save changes and reset button, and you have to select that and press enter. There will be a box appear and it will ask you save configuration and reset. Yes, press enter and your motherboard will restart. Now we can see it is booting from the pen drive. You can see UEFI NTFS64 something is showing there, and it means it is trying to boot from the pen drive without any error. So after waiting for a little bit, you can see it is trying to boot from the pen drive, and after that it will show the first screen of installation of the Windows. Okay, I will also do a video on how to install the Windows 10 and how to activate it for free. Hope you guys liked our video. If you like it, do subscribe our channel. Stay tuned for our next video. Thank you so much for watching. Ta-ta.